While practicing social distancing, Fil-Am singer-songwriter AJ Rafael has managed to perform amid the coronavirus pandemic, cranking out a few songs, entertaining fans as most of the country tries to ride out the crisis from their homes. Rafael also opened up on his YouTube channel about his thoughts and feelings on the pandemic while showing support for healthcare workers.
It's kind of hard for me to get away from the effects that the virus is having on the community and the world. I've been thinking about, you know, my mom a lot. She's a nurse. So at any time, I mean, she works at the operating room, but at any time she could get called to help with, you know, the COVID patients.
This past weekend, Rafael took part in Loop Fest to benefit the Grammy Foundation.
It was kind of crazy doing some.
The pandemic has also devastated Rafael's family, with his cousin and his uncle losing their battle to the deadly virus. On Sunday, Rafael announced that his cousin Rene Garcia passed away due to COVID-19 in New Jersey, just 2 weeks after Rene's father Renato also died from the same cause. In a social media post, the singer-songwriter said he was heartbroken, especially for the surviving family members. Prior to Rene's passing, Rafael and other family members had been looking for plasma from COVID-19 patients who have recovered. Early research is showing some success treating patients with the blood of recovered patients because of antibodies. While Rene, a bodybuilder in her early 30s, did manage to find a donor, she unfortunately did not make it. A GoFundMe for the Garcia family has since been set up, with friends and families complimenting Rene's positivity through it all. As for Rafael, losing two family members and having a mother in the front lines has only strengthened his pleas for people to stay home to stop the spread of COVID-19. He also encouraged people to keep the faith, playing some Sunday Mass music, especially dedicated to his devastated family.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me.
Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles. Me.